Jeć. A little tired. Went for a run. A lot of it for a few. A fucking headache. How was your hike? If you went. I haven't checked the pics if you put them up.
Do that right now.
This was a week ago, never mind. Don't upload till Sunday? Oh, okay. Ugh. Oh man. Maybe I should have just chilled before I turned on the stream. Christ, man. Boy needs to run more, but probably went a little too hard too, but it's alright. And I ate a lot before I ran, so I didn't plan on running. And then I had motivation. That's never good. Are you still taking care of that cat, man, or you get to play anything on your weekend this time? Cat hours are done, dude. Set free. From his bonds. His pussy bonds. Yeah, I thought you said it'd just be like a week. Speaking of cats. Should go in the day. Near a beef bowl shop, ate an onion ring. Kyushu number one star beef bowl place. So many places are beef bowl places. So we're following around this chick through her Twitter pretty much, trying to find her. What is this? A heart? Oh, girlfriend time?
Yagami-san.
Of course. Fucking Wonderwall, dude. Let's start playing that while we fucking. Mackin' on the street musician, dude. I helped her. She was getting preyed upon by fake producers, man. Am I Wonderwall? Just imagine her singing this instead, dude. Fucking. It's gotta be more subdued, man. Japanese vocals, dude. I need like a J-pop cover of fucking Wonderwall. And double neck, yeah. I wish her fucking mouth was moving there. Dude, these fucking betas are so jelly, dude. Look at my dude, man. Even bruised as fuck, he looks like a Chad, man. I need towers over there, average Japanese man. What is he like, 5'6", dude? Everybody else is like 5. Get destroyed, mates. Oh shit. You know where there are some videos of me online? Oh, yeah, there are. And (3), my lads. I need to talk to this guy for a quest, but I don't think that him randomly walking around is the version of him I need to talk to. Dude, they gotta stay tight because of all this kickflips and shit he does, man. And spin kicks. It'll flying off if he doesn't have them tight. This is your average Japanese lawyer. Not one of those weak American ones like Phoenix Wright, right? Well, she's not here. He's a punished lawyer, man. Ex-lawyer, man. There's so many fucking dudes, man. Gap karate done. The karate line. Look at that dude. Have you ever seen a pair of jeans look so good kicking ass, man? Stylish and functional, dude. Warrior! See? Warrior! Yeah, this is where Gumshoe's been since fucking Ace Attorney Investigations. Dude, what the fuck? I've never had this many fights in a row. Ryan's like always here, dude. He's so good, man. Maybe he's like a nighttime only dude. What's the balance? Ryan actually throwing knives at people and bombs. The unit. American Ninja. American Ninja Warrior. いらっしゃいませ. I don't know where this girl is. Alright, so we're trying to follow her Twitter account to find where she is, but
ありがとうございました.
I mean, sex shop. Pink Street's technically the sex area. But this is where you go to fuck. Like, onion rings, dude? Yeah, I don't know where the fucking onion rings are. Beef bowl place? They're like, every place is a beef bowl place. This is a steak shop to eat the salad, man. I'm all about utility, man. I'm all about functionality, man. I kind of want to go race drones again, but I need like way more money to get a better drone. This chick, dude. It shouldn't matter if it's daytime or nighttime. The tweets technically say a minute ago. Oh yeah, message. Nope. So fucking alpha, man. She likes the older bad boys, man. Dude. What the hell? I'm not good at this shit. Don't be yourself, boys. This is what they're trying to say. Intimate details. Wow, dude. When do we get the fan service unlock? CGs, man. It's true. Yeah, definitely don't be yourself. Yeah, I like video games and swearing online. Please go out with me. Listener secrets, impress, sharp wit, and vast knowledge. I'll buy her a fucking smile burger, how about that? One fry, please. Fucking Gap karate denim. Shot. You go back. So I have a pair of earrings already on hand. But like, is that weak shit? I'll give her a pair of fucking panties, man. The thing is, these gifts are like really expensive. Looks luxurious on a student's budget. What would she like, dude? So there's four girlfriends you can get. I don't know if you could just date them all at once or what. I was just going for this, please. Jesus, Ryan. It's fucking terrorism, dude. Throwing fucking bombs in a public street. Buy her a cup of noodles. Definitely pay attention for QR codes, man. Do you guys see QR codes at all? Tell me. Totally okay. Can I pass Lamarche? Okay.
いらっしゃいませ。
She likes hearts. The wearer looks mature. Mature women, young ladies. Cute outfit pop designed by a famous idol. I feel like that would work. I'm gonna go with this. Dude, look at this fucking watch. Imagine giving somebody that watch and it just doesn't work.
I'm
buying expensive gifts for people is fucking lame as hell, man. Theater Square. I'm gonna go fucking stick it to that double chin fuck.
Sorarewa.
Yeah, your music's nice and all, Sugar Cheeks, but could I get a Freebird?
Yagami-san.
Precious.
Skinner! Skinner!
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Looks like a Lynyrd Skynyrd kind of girl, right? Shaped just like a heart. That's so cute. I'm so easily pleased. Well, we could go to the Love Hotel. No better way to release some tension than. Uh-oh. Sorry, I'm a professional UFO catcher. I mean, she doesn't seem like a physical gal. Oh, dude, she's wearing the ring, too. Which one? Watch this. Child's play for a detective like me. Give me a better challenge. Is that the one you want?
どうします？うまく狙えましたか？どうで動きます？
Rigged, man. That one sits so low, you don't actually get underneath it, though. He's hanging on for dear life, too. That's one of those janky prize catches I've ever had to do. And you want them all, dude? I could put some in the office, worst case. This looks like a salaryman Kamen Rider or some shit. What the fuck? Holy fuck, dude. I wish this is how UFO catcher works. Yeah. Insert money in a girlfriend. Receive prizes. Motherfucker. You son of a bitch. Wonder if you get fucked if you wait longer. I know, dude. Wanna pick up different idols' bathwater. Start selling gamer piss, man. I can piss in a bottle slightly off stream and sell it for big bucks, man. She's just sitting here watching me, just fucking just ignore her, just keep playing. They're like robotic face right now. Alright, I just wanted to use my last turn. Bang, okay. RGB, dude. Plug it into like, you have to plug it into like a charger every night. Got it like in a glass box. We just unlocked this. Oh, really? You'd happen to know that you're dealing with an older man right now. Dependable, slash, makes big detective bucks. Pink gamer piss, dude. Naturally occurring pink gamer piss.
Yagami-san.
just enough blood in it to dye it pink. Younger. He's 35, he says 20 years, it's 15. I'll go 15 years. Fruit punch Gatorade for 6 weeks, yeah. Such dedication to the consumer. Are you gonna have pink piss? Guess that's possible. So what do you do other than music? She just maxed right now. Probably fighting, dude. She into the bad boys, huh? Playing pinball seems fucking lame, doesn't it? I mean, I think it's cool, but. She doesn't seem like a beat the shit out of people kind of girl. Do concept art, man. Blueprints for the container. Gotta say the exact opposite of what you actually want. Oh yeah, tracker. There's like in each Yakuza game, there's a good like 5 or 6 retro games you can play. We can go play some Space Harrier. I spent like 7 hours on one stream just doing retro games. Space Harrier is pretty cool. So what you ask? Welcome to the Fantasy Zone. Get ready. Yeah, I spent the most time on Striking Vipers, though, but that game's AI was bullshit. Jesus Christ. Blew my tiny mind as a kid. That's cool, dude. I love the music.
So-desu-ne.
Show me a piece. Outrun is in Yakuza 0, I think, and maybe Kiwami 2 or Kiwami 1. It's fucking like, obviously, like, in 1,000 fights, not even 10 minutes to a phase. Don't remember if Afterburner's in. They have like super hang on and shit like that. I've played Afterburner before, but an Afterburner Climax, but not the original, and Yakuza. Right on, boys. Girlfriend time. The whole day, I just spent part of the night. Immediately attacks them, dude. Holy moly. Dude, she's so thirsty, man. The Yagami fucking roundhouse fucking action. Yeah, we can go to, there's a couple arcades in this one. What do we got in this one? I need to try Puyo Puyo again. That game's so fucking hard, man. To do like really well at. And there's a rail shooter here, but this is like an original. Space Harrier. Motor Raid. Darts. The other arcade has more shit. Yeah, they each have a different set of games, usually. There'll be a couple carryovers, but... you do have to spend your ass kicking money, but it's a very small price to pay. There's some space here. You get to enjoy kicking ass, and then you get to enjoy nice video with the money you got from kicking ass after. Win-win. Yeah, everything's priced more realistically in this, and you make a lot of money, so early money's never an issue until you get into like the mini-games that require like big shit. Like, I think there's a Kickstarter mini-game in this, so that's probably where you spend all your money. Well, drones too. I've been spending a lot of money on drones. But usually small shit's not cost anything. There's like little goals for the arcade too. You can get your points and stuff if you do certain goals in each game. I think this one has a lot of fighting games. Yeah, Fighting Vipers, Fantasy Zone, Puyo Puyo, and Virtual Fighter 5. Try some Virtual Fighter. Yeah, I mean, they've been putting the other Yakuza games on PC, so I don't see why they wouldn't. They've definitely expressed a lot of interest. Like Zero, Kiwami 1 and 2 or PC. If they're not already all out, they're going to be. They remastered in 3, 4, and 5, so those will probably be on PC. I think 6 is already on PC or will be. I could see Judgment getting on PC. You know what you're getting yourself into. I wish the Fist of the North Star game would get on PC. That was a lot of fun on PS4. It's a game like this, but Fist of the North Star. This one's fun so far. Since it's a spin-off, it's not just about Yakuza shit. I think it's based on a mystery novel or some shit, I don't know. I mean, they reuse the assets between the games, but the stuff they add in is the stuff that matters, like story and new minigames, and the side quests are always good, so I usually don't mind. Now this game, Kiwami 2 and 6 run on the new engine. The Zero and the other ones run on the one they made for the PS3. Just fucking bust your ass down. The voice acting, dude. The volume's really low. Hellblaze. Hellblaze.
This is for real. Say your prayers. Perfect. Ready, go!
This guy's a fucking mammoth, dude. Or my chick's fucking massive. Yeah, I think so, man. It's like insta-death, man. Round two. Ready, go!
Knock out!
I guess I could die like that, man. Jackie Bryant.
Let's talk more action.
This guy looks like a fuck. Yeah, there's definitely worse ways. Keep trying to block like I'm actually outside the game. L1. I need to block with square.
Round
Yeah, the hands of Jackie would be probably the last way I want to go. Unless it could take me out, man, it's alright. Jesus Christ, though.
Wow, it was ridiculous.
Jeffrey McWild. Wow.
I'll be celebrating tonight.
Jesus. This guy looks primal as fuck, dude. Man, he's fucking huge. Supposed to be like Hawaiian or something. Never ever on like an island.
Round two. Ready, go.
Oof, that was close.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, Mid-a-teddy. I remember how many stages are in one of these. I only did one character so far. Yeah, for sure. Definitely gotten harder. Striking Vipers was another fighting. That was just horrible, man. Yeah, they just read everything he did. It sucked nuts. Knockout. It's harder to chain shit on this chick than the last chick I played. Maybe the kicks are more where it's at on her. I do have good range. Not bad, not bad. Oh, this guy's always the last dude, huh? He's like the mainstay. Virtua Fighter 1 was in Kiwami 2. That was alright. I'm liking 5 a little more, though. Busting off, boys.
Round two. Ready, go.
God, the punches are just so short range, man. This chick's a lot harder than the other one, man. She had a lot of combos that you could just hit one button for the most part. Yeah, good range. Maybe her focus is somewhere else. Lion being the Eddie Gordo of the first game. Yeah. I don't remember who I played in the first game. I only did like a couple characters. I'm trying to do like jumps and shit, but it's not worth it. Like at all. Like fucking just behind me, man. Hit me with all them big combis. Combo seems alright.
Round three. Ready, go.
Knock out. There we go. I don't think we died a single time on the first kick, man. We got stomped on her. I don't think we didn't beat this one though, actually. This is a one try bonus boss. Yeah, dude, it's like some 2-2 shit for sure. She kicks ass, dude. What the hell was that, man? Fucking Force Within shit. Some fucking Dark Souls shit, man. I got close on that one. Update a list here. Go try some base here. I'm not too good at it or nothing. It's weird updating a played list when you're playing games through another game, but I mean, it's like, I mean, technically we're playing it. Just updating what characters I'd played in Virtual Fighter. I'm not gonna pretend I like played everybody or some shit. I'd like to get into a fighting game someday. I probably, like I said, want to get into like an anime one, but I just never sit down and put in the time. I thought about playing through the Guilty Gear series. Just go through the story modes and shit, but yeah, it's like, they're cool, I love watching them. I just only play them a little bit. My favorite kind of game to watch at like a professional level. All icon size to see me. Yeah, I own Street Fighter V. I played Kami for a bit, but I don't know, I just didn't stick to it. It'd be cool to get like a pad and go deep, but I got such a backlog, man, you know, it's like, when am I gonna, you know, sit down for, because I want to get at just like a really just baseline level of skill, but that still takes just months of labbing, man. Yeah, that's exactly it, man. It's like, not only, you know, I got the crazy backlog of games and stream, I got all these other things I could do, and dedicating that much time to a single thing is totally fine. I ain't judging anybody, but it's gotta be really special for me to want to go ham. Like, I don't just blitz through my games. Like, this game, I'll do all the side quests and stuff, but you know, like Mario Maker, like I like it, but I'm not gonna just play Mario Maker forever. Too much to do, which I want to do. So I did that with like WoW and all that, like with League of Legends and WoW and Call of Duty and Halo and all that back in the day. And I just pretty much just play those, but the days are behind me with the stream. With the stream also, just like, I mean, the channel's about variety, so. You playing anything right now, Cracker? You're such a sweetie. These jelly dudes, huh? It's cause our fucking dude's a Chad, man. Dude, they're so jelly, it's crazy, man. Can you blame him though? What's the good word? Yeah, it's all because of him. Alright, let's play some Space Area Lands. Big brains. Hopping around playing old stuff, going back to some New Vegas. I've had people try to get me to play New Vegas again. I played the core game, did all the endings, but I haven't touched any of the DLC. I'd have to restart the game because I put it on Xbox. So. I liked it. I don't think I like it as much as most people like it, but I liked it still. That's cool though. It's a good choice. Off from the fantasy zone, motherfuck. I The song kicks ass though. Oops. Ouchies. Like I said, they had this song in Bayonetta. Bayonetta had a section like this that was based on Space Harrier. So they had a cool, like, remix. They had the originals, one, two, but... it was pretty sweet. Bayonetta is a badass's game. I was thinking of doing some more old stuff soon. I want to hit up some more retro shit. I do Kirby's Adventure and Dreamland recently, but people have been asking about Mario Land, and I kind of want to play Mario, Super Mario Bros. 2 at some point, or the original Zelda. Gotta get a manual for those though, or at least for Zelda.